Welcome to my channel, beautiful people. So, this is from the beautiful Candy Poo 1100. I received this in February, so we came in this box right here. And let me tell you this, I was not going to open this box until I got on camera. I was not going to open it. I had a headache. And I couldn't sleep. And normally when I have a headache and I can't sleep, I'll drink tea. And it calms and it soothes me. And my husband was asleep. It was late in the morning, and I didn't want to wake him up because he had to go to work the next day. So I just was like, I need something to calm me really quick. Because I didn't want to wait on the water to boil in order for the tea. I was looking around and I saw this box. And you know, 9 times out of 10, it's gonna be a card in the box. I was just on me. I'm sorry if I've ever sent something and I ain't never put a card in it. But 9 times out of 10, you know someone's gonna put a card in it and it's gonna have some kind, soulful words in it. And that's exactly what I did. I opened up this box when I was going through something, and lo and behold, I tell you, I read the letter, it calmed me. It calmed me. I was able to go to sleep. So not only am I appreciative for that, you never know, what a person is going through, and what you do can make a difference in their life. And this is truly what this
here
is.
Here it is.
I'm so thankful. I'm going to show you guys what she said. Thank you, girl. if you guys do not know who, which most of you do, but if you don't know who Candy Poo 1100 is, I'm going to have both her channels and channel that she has. Both of the links for both her channels are below. And this is what she sent me. She actually, I'm going to connect the video as well at the bottom, that she has these boots, of course, and she did a lookbook with these. These are so gorgeous. I love these. When I do start, because it feels kind of cool here, I hope to be able to do a lookbook with, not a lookbook, I hope to be able to do an outfit of the day with these soon, because I wouldn't even wear these in the wintertime for the snow to mess them up. I'll wear these in fall, and once the snow leaves, when it's still cold outside, I will rock these. How gorgeous are these? And when I tell you, these are long, yes. So I want to say thank you, a heartfelt thank you. Yeah, I love these, and these are so me. Okay, so TJ Maxx is really my favorite store. You would think that it's a thrift store, but it is really TJ Maxx.
Vogue magazine for March of 2015.
I'm getting back into buying my fashion magazines. I have stopped for a minute. I want to show you this designer right here, if you've ever heard of Sam Edelman. Okay? Gorgeous shoes. These are a pair of the shoes right here. I'm not a fan of those white canvas ones or the white ones, but I really do love these silver ones right here. I don't know if you can see them. Look at these. These are absolutely gorgeous. Now, at TJ Maxx, these ran $39.99 for a pair of shoes. And if you go on his site right now, I'm going to have that linked at the bottom. They are $130. I love these. Matter of fact, they even have them wrong. They compare prices compared to $64, and they have these at $39.99. These are compared to $130 because these are still on his new arrivals, and they run.
This is Fancy Love by Jessica Simpson,
and this right here was $6.99. But yeah, it's only got one. And these were $2.99. I love anything pomegranate. And I picked up this. I wanted to try something healthy. this is gluten, you know, like right at the register they have, or even in the back, but right at the register a lot of time they have all these little different snacks that you never heard of, and you can find some really, only thing about doing stuff like that is I don't want to get hooked on something that they're not going to carry all the time, so I kind of try to stay away from getting things from like Big Lots, food items, and from places like TJ Maxx, but every once in a while you want to try something different. So I picked up these gluten-free, made in the USA, organic hard candies, and again, these are pomegranates, and these were $1.99, so I got 2 bags of those. Now that's all I got.
I don't want to go back to Body Works,
so we went there. I don't know about you guys, when I go in Bath and Body Works, I love the lotions, the hand soaps, the candles. I love everything in there. But my sense of smell, at some point, after smelling like 3 of them, my sense of smell goes to, I have to go to like the first 3 things and find something very fast, because after that point, my sense starts getting confused and it all starts to cover the hand sanitizers with. Now, how adorable is this? How cute is this one? That's what it looks like. And this one was only $3.50. And they have some new light up ones now. My daughter did buy one. It had like a little lamb on it with a pink bow. And you push the button and it lights up. So she did pick that up. And I just picked up Island White Pineapple, Mulberry Sunset, Champagne Sprinkles, Papaya Sunset, and something. It's too little for me to read that just right there. Simply Fashion. And I came out with 1 item. Tried on probably about 5 things and I wasn't feeling it. I gotta get back in the gym. These were $24.99. I picked these up. Look how cute these are. I'm gonna have to do them sideways, okay? Pick these up. Really nice stretchy jeans, but watch this, okay? Watch this. Yes. Can you see that? This is the bottom of the jeans. I just thought they were so adorable. I mean, let alone just that part right there, but that's the finishing touches right here. And I told you guys that I was in my fashion magazine, and there is a look that, an inspired look by one of the ladies from Haves and Have Nots. Now, my mom watches that show, I don't. But just, that's what made me buy the magazine, was the parts that they had in there for her and denim. So, I plan on doing like a revamp look with that. Love it. JCPenney. And the shoe is called CL Catherine. These are regular $55. They were on sale that particular day for $39.99, and then I had my mom's coupon code reward, which took an additional $10 off, so they were $29 plus tax. They came to $31.79 for some $55 shoes. And this is what they look like. Aren't those cute? Little wedge heels. Little straps. They look like on the front. Nice little rubber bottom. So I'm loving these. Still wanted them in black or the silver though. I might have some footage from Instagram where me and my daughter and my mom have been shopping to pick up these from there. So I'll probably enter some footage in of that.
It's been a minute since I have done an actual pay it forward giveaway for somebody who was already on the YT. And came across one of my new subs, and I am to her as well, of Ms. M-I-Z dot. See, I had to pause and look. D Unique. And she has been on the YT, she said, since September 2014. She said she loves doing videos. Very sweet woman. And I want you guys to go check her out. She has a variety. She does faces of the day, outfit of the day. She does Thrifting Thursdays, BH Cosmetic Hauls, What's on My Nails. I said faces of the day. Love mail from hubby. Gel polish videos, Dollar Tree videos, Dollar General videos, Target Beauty Haul, looks like a wig video. Yeah. I mean, because I find it funny sometimes when I listen to what somebody will say about my channel, and it's like, you know, they say, she does thrifting hauls and Dollar Tree hauls. And that's why I was like, oh, I gotta step my game up. I don't have a much of a variety, but her channel has a variety, so I'm going to link. About to pick a particular video. Let's go with this one.
Hi, I'm back with
Okay, let's go with this one.
Back in part two, the first part that I did last. Yeah, I got
beautiful lady.
But I probably have filmed that one on YouTube.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute now. Look at the purse, y'all. Pretty purse, Misty Unique. So let's go to that video. It's going to be linked at the bottom. She's at 74 subs. Let's get her to 100. Like I said, it's been a minute since I did a video actually of this sort. To go to someone who's on YouTube, so I don't know if 26 of you guys will go over there and check her channel out. She's like her 100 subs, which is a milestone. Like, my milestones was when I got my first sub, I was like, yes! And then when I got my 100 subs, that was like, there's going to be two winners. Go to that particular video. It's going to be linked in the description box below. Let her know Retro Diva John sent you. And it's going to be two winners. All you have to do is let me know if you're silver, if you're entering in for silver, or if you're entering for gold. You're going to get the blue and silver pair of earrings along with this silver ring right here. And then the gold winner will get the yellow and gold one. I found Charlie Brown earrings. It kind of looks like that Chef Rat that was on Charlie Brown shirt. And this gorgeous ring right here. And of course, I picked myself up one. And that is what they look like right here. A really cute ring, and this will be the winner. So I'm just trying to help her reach 100. Tour. Tell her Retro Diva Jones sent you, and let me know if you're entering for the gold earring or the gold set or the silver set. And I always tell new YouTubers, welcome to the other side of YouTube is what I usually say. Welcome to the other side of YouTube, Ms. D Unique. So, went to Bed and Bath Works. Bath and Body Works.